Welcome back to Qatar, and the desert sands of time are running out this season for some of our drivers. Lights out are just moments away. This, the fourth race in the Middle East. So we're back here in Losail, and this is the track map. 3.34 miles, 16 turns, and just one DRS zone out of turn 16. It's already a fast and flowing track after all. There's a good overtaking opportunity with DRS, though, through the long straight and into turn one. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Stroll, Gasly, Norris, Bottas, Tsunoda, Ocon, Magnussen, Zhou, Oscar Piastri, Hülkenberg, Albon, De Vries, Sargeant, and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who's going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
Taking care of them. Tsunoda just ahead. Come on, push hard. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Ocon's behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 5.7 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:32.1. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh stops. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 30.3. Okay, you're dropping back by around 2/10 each lap. Currently, the fastest lap is at 1:28.9. We don't currently have the data for that request. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least three more stops. Time last lap was a 1 minute 31.1. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Amazing. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Well done. Stroll ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Norris is behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 10.6 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. Front is 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:30.5. Gap ahead is 3.7 seconds. Ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 30.4. Okay, they're building a lead of 6 tenths a lap. Come on. 7th, 7th place. Alonso ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. That's Stroll behind you. We're leading the car behind by 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 12.3 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. And that's 49 laps to go. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.2 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 9.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in third. Time last lap was a 1:30.2. Okay, so that's a red flag. Red flag, no overtaking. Get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Right, there's a big incident in front of you. Red flag, red flag. We'll update you in the pits. Everyone's okay. Good luck out there. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. Play this right, we can get a nice advantage here. Let's have a think about how we handle the rest of this race. Okay. Wait in just a moment, stand by. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, so the car behind's just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Currently sat in 6th. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. That's Stroll behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 1.8 seconds. Okay, 41 laps to go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Car behind is Carlos. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 1.7 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 38 laps to go. Tires. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 30.8. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Well done. Magnussen's ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Verstappen behind you now. They're on fresh softs. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. And there's 36 laps to go. Okay, mate. we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Until your pit window's open. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Was a 129.4. Right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. And Verstappen's behind. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 2.1 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens, and that's 33 laps to go. Ahead by 1.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 29.0. Excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. gap to the car in front is less than 1 second now. Well done. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. You made it look so easy. You're in first position, front of the pack. Russell behind. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. Okay, 30 laps till the end now. Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:29.9. Was a 1:29.4. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Verstappen behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:29.7. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:29.7. Okay, you're sat in P2. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, they're on old softs. Russell behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 2.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window's going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, you've got 25 laps to go. you're going to be on medium. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in third. And the time last lap was a 1:30.2.
Really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. P7 now. P7. Okay, Magnussen ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Chew behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 26.1 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 21 laps to go. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 4.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Ocon behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 26.1 seconds. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Ahead is 1.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 24 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was 1 minute 30.6. Okay, so gap to the leader is 23.2 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, 18 laps to go. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 12.5 seconds. Okay, so the car behind's just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.5 seconds. They're all fresh soft. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 16 laps to go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 16.4 seconds. You know, our gap behind is 3.7 seconds. They're on fresh soft. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Time last lap was a 1:26.9. And the time last lap was a 1:27.7. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.6 seconds. They're all fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:27.0. Is 1.6 seconds. They're all fresh soft. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 27.1. Time last lap was a 1:28.1. Verstappen's behind. We're leading the car behind by 1.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 27.1. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Front of the pack. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Verstappen's behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. So the time last lap was a 1:29.3. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:28.5. Verstappen's behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. Okay, we've lost a position. That bust down a place. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Five laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Behind you now. Okay, they're on old softs. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Guanyu Zhou gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.